gate. So NAND gate, we know the truth table of the NAND gate, A and B and Y. So if one of the input of the NAND gate is 0, so we are getting output high. So for a 0-0 input, output of the NAND gate is 1. For here, right here 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So we are getting output 1. If one of the input of the NAND gate is a 0, then output of the NAND gate is a high and the output is a 0. Let us see here how to make the NAND operation with the help of CMOS logic. So CMOS logic means we are using the NMOS transistor and PMOS transistor. Means the logic of the NAND gate is implemented with the help of PMOS transistor as well as the NMOS transistor. MOSFETs we are using, that's what is the complementary MOSFETs logic. So let us see here we use the concept of the pull down and pull up network. So this is the equation of the NAND gate, Y is equal to A bar. So for pull up, we know that we take the equation as it is, A bar, B bar. So here we use the De Morgan's theorem. So we have to know everything A bar plus B. It means here we need two PMOS transistors. So PMOS transistor, this plus indicates that you have connect this two transistors in a parallel edge.
देखते हैं कैसी सिचुएशन है।
charging of your CMOS NAND.